Wildcats got their heads out. Wouldn't sell me something. I ain't got it, so you can't get it. Let's leave it at that, cause I ain't finished. Hit it with full strength. I'm a jail nigga, so I face the world like a girl in the bullpen. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whatever, nigga, fuck you gon' do. I'm a wolf and she's clothing. Only nigga that you know who can chill. Come back and get the streets open. I've been doing this for 19 years. Niggas wanna fight me, fight these tears. I put in work and it's all for the kids. But these cats done forgot what work is.
Go on, Doc.
They don't know who we be looking, but they don't know who they see. Nigga, cause we gonna rock, then we gonna fall. Then we let it pop, then we'll let it go. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya. X gon' give it to ya, he gon' give it to ya.
Go on, Doc.
Then we gonna fall, then we let it pop. He gon' give it to ya. He still gon' give it to ya. He gon' give it to ya. Yo, where my niggas at? I know I got him down in the game.
Go on, Dust.
This bout is brought to you by Duck and Dive. This bout is three-minute rounds. Fighters to the center, please.
Like a Hoffman.
Go on, Daz!
Daz! Go on, Daz! Daz will
how strong he is?
Locked his arm upon it. How strong he is?
Get up, Daz!
That's it, lad.
Come on, Daz.
That's it, keep hold of him. That's it, Daz, well done, mate. Good defense, lad. Grabbing all the cage. Get off cage, man.
Go on, Dad.
That's it. Lock him up, Daz.
Go on, Daz.
That's it, lad. That's it. Go on, have him! Eat to him! Smash him! Go on, Dan! Yes! Well done, lad! Come on! Come on! Well done, lad! Thanks for coming.
Yeah.
smashed him, didn't he? Big club of that. Oh, back like home.
Well done, Daz!
Ladies and gents, please put your hands together for our wonderful medics. We hope we never need them, but they're so professional when we do. Thanks, guys. Ladies and gents, the referee has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 49 seconds of the first round. Winner via knockout, Darren Ramler! Please though, put your hands together for his opponent, Paul Francis! One more time, a big thanks to our sponsor on that bout, Duck and Dive.